My body was sacred. My words were sacred. My time was sacred.
Together we stand.
The property I own was sacred. And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those words.